This is life. This is life.
Hey, Mzansi. Mzansi, the Grootman restaurant owned by former Orlando Pirates legend Lucky Lekwati was left in ruins after it was destroyed by looters in Clipton, Soweto on Monday. Now, this 44-year-old Lekwati, a former Pirates captain, took to social media to show what was left of the eatery, which he opened barely 3 months ago. In one post, Lekwati throws up his hands in despair and declares, "I leave everything to the Almighty God," after seeing the eatery reduced to a burnt-out shell. Hello and welcome to Entertainment News Mzansi. Now, if you're new to my channel, you know you're here for the story. Go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell, and you'll never miss an update. Now, Mzansi, one Twitter user said, "Lucky Lekwati's restaurant is not even 3 months old. Now is in complete and utter ruin. Tomorrow, when he's struggling, the same people who ruined his business and his livelihood will say he wasted his money when he was playing football." Now, moments after Lekwati's post appeared, many on social media expressed shock and outrage. One sympathetic user said, "Lucky Lekwati was only just trying to make a living." Now, Mzansi, at the height of his career, Pirates fans affectionately referred to him as Captain, my Captain. He was a member of the South African team that lifted the COSAFA Cup 2002. He has 14 Bafana Bafana caps. Another Twitter user said, "Opened in April this year. Today it was looted and damaged. Lucky Lekwati was only trying to make a living." Isita somuntu omnyama ngumuntu omnyama indelendlela. Now, Mzansi, the restaurant's name, Grootman, was the nickname given to him by Pirates supporters after he retired and was considered to be a senior person in society. He was Pirates' longest serving captain. Twitter user also said, "Former Orlando Pirates captain Lucky Lekwati opened his eating place few months ago." Lekwati said the looters cleaned out the premises and stole stock, furniture, machines and computers. He said the setback was also devastating for the Soweto people who were employed at the restaurant. Now, Mzansi, we don't know how long this riot, called disguised as protests, are going to last. But I'm sure after that, all the effects of what is happening currently in the country will start to show. And the same people that are looting and destroying people's livelihoods are the same people that are going to be left in ruins. Now, Mzansi, do leave your thoughts on the comment section below. I love to hear from you. But for now, you know, I will bring you the updates hot, just the way you like it.